It was the easiest thing to do. You will survive. Thank you. Not only are we happy to see all 35,225 of you out there tonight, and we appreciate this. We also are broadcasting this tonight live on Radio Margaritaville, as we do all of our shows free of charge tonight. And we'll continue to do so all summer, so it's not only going out to Wisconsin and the great Midwest, we're going around the world tonight, Parrothead. I wish I had a pencil thing. Squalls out on the Gulf Stream, big storms coming soon. Passed out in my hammock, gotta slept till way past noon. Stood up and tried to focus, I hoped I wouldn't have to move far. Sure could use a Bloody Mary, so I stumbled over to Louie's backyard. And now I must confess, I could use some rest. I can't run at this pace very long. Yes, it's quite insane. Think it hurts my brain, but it cleans me out, then I can go on. Something about a Sunday, it's the most peculiar grave. Strolling down the avenue that's known as A1A. Feeling tired, and then I got inspired. Hell, I knew that it wouldn't last long. And all alone, I walked back home, sat on my beach, and there I made up this song. And now I must confess, I could use some rest. I can't run at this pace very long. Yes, it's quite insane. I think it hurts my brain, but it cleans me out, then I can go on. It's time to close the shutters, it's time to go inside. In a week I'll be in De Perry, hell, that's a mighty long airplane ride. And now I must confess, I could use some rest. I can't run at this pace very long. Yes, it's quite insane. I think it hurts.